Somebody runs the locker room says fight. That's all they had to say. I don't want to say me, New Jack, probably was the first ones out the motherfucking door. Me, New Jack, maybe Sabu right behind his ass, great Sasuke. And then the locker room just started flowing out at that given point in time. We're all just out there brawling. Bullshit going on. Next thing you know, somebody pull guns. We hear gunfire and shit like that. So, you know, me and New Jack, you know, hey, I'm headed to my bag and shit. I'm going to get my shit. You know what I mean? How about gunfire and shit like that? You know, hey, we got to get to that shit. So we going back to the locker room. Somebody throws a chair. Some guy, whatever, dumb shit. He never should have did that shit. Do the chair and try to take off running. That was the last thing. Next thing I know, me and New Jack run his ass down. Swoop kick his legs out for him. The boy takes one of them old double, triple down falls and shit. And I remember, man, me over there, I kick dude in the face and shit. Punch the dude. New Jack grabs the guy in the back of the head and he's punching him in the back of the neck. Yeah, and I'm kicking the shit out of this motherfucking house.
New Jack had a fucking like M16 on him or something fucking nuts. We go into the fucking hood, we get some. New Jack's like, this ain't fucking coke, this is fucking soap. So we pull right, so he watches where the dealer goes, it goes into the fucking house. New Jack goes and fucking kicks in the door of the fucking dealer's fucking house. And I'm like, honey, get down. Get the fuck down. Dude, New Jack kicks the fucking door of the dealer's fucking house and comes out with 5 times as much as we should have of real shit. He goes, all right, now we're cool.
The mind of a maniac, doomed to be a killer since I came out the nutsack. I'm in a murderous mind state with a heart full of terror. I see the devil in the mirror, fuck, lights out. Cause when I grab my sword off, niggas get hard on. Barrel one, set your motherfucking flesh. Barrel two, set your fucking heart out your chest. You see, I'm quick to let the hammer go click on my tech nine. So if you try to wreck mine, foolish your bedtime. Feel the blast from the chocolate bomber. Infrared and got your head like your name was Sarah Connor. Decapitation, I ain't hesitating to put you in a funeral home with a bullet in your dome. I'm hot like lava. You got a problem, I got a problem solver. And his name is Revolver. It's like a deadly game of freeze tag. I touch you with the phony foot mag and you're frozen inside a body bag. Nobody iller than this graveyard filler, cap pillar. Cause I'm a natural born killer. Terror illustrates my error. Now I can't hang around my mama cause I scare her. I want the blast, motherfucker.
Yeah, what's up?
It feels like I'm busting a nut when I open you up. Cause your body is exposed to the midnight mist. All weak motherfuckers give my ring a kiss. Cause I'm giving dirt naps. Coming with them dumb ass whacks to make your lungs collapse. Perhaps you never sleep, cause every time you doze, you catch blows to the motherfucking nose. Ain't seen the sun in 66 days. Let me count the ways in a fucked up maze. I never, ever, ever made a whole state. But I'm down with Drake, like AC is down with OJ. So fuck how you living. I'm the unforgiven, psycho dripping murderer. It's organic, don't panic, I can't stand.
I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna.
Dr. Dre and Ice Cube on some murderous shit. Keeping niggas in order, making their life shorter. Ready to slaughter, cause for me a life ain't worth a quarter or a dime. Mushrooms got my mind hallucinating. Ain't no debating, I'm creating an escape route to be out without.